And legendary country musician and actor Glen Campbell has died. He sold tens of millions of records over his long career. Of course, he'll forever be remembered for his 1970s hit, Rhinestone Cowboy. Campbell is also a member of the Country Music Hall of Fame. He had been battling very publicly Alzheimer's disease for more than 6 years. A great documentary about his final tour is available to watch. Glen Campbell, again, country music legend, dead tonight at the age of 81.